Today we'll be make and decorate Uncle Grandpa like a basket. So what we're using for it? We have it a strawberry and cream Betty Crocker mix. And what we do is we follow our instruction, which is we add cake mix, 3 large eggs, 3 quarters of milk, and 80 gram of butter. So once this after mixing, this is what we got now. Next is instead of doing in a square or round tin, we're using a rectangular tin, which is we spray with cooking spray, and we line with baking paper because we won't cut into bus. We don't want them too large. So what we do is you can use, of course, any other cake mix of your choice, anything what you prefer or anything what you like it or your favorite. What we do is now we place it in our rectangular tin, all ingredients and the since we're using to decorate Uncle Grandpa will be in the description box. And what we do is now we will make it into 2 parts. So in the first part we will decorate with the using a little soft French tiny rolls, and another part we will use the bananas. So what we do is now we place it in the preheated oven, 140 Celsius, it's a fan force, 160 basically, or the what we have here. And for about, I think, after 50 minutes we should check, because it's a rectangular tin and it's much larger than 20 centimeter square or 20 centimeter round tin. So we check after 45-50 minutes to make sure it's ready. After our strawberry cake is baked, we cool down and we level top. So what we done was we cut into bars like that, sort of to fit our French roll. See, I got it the soft French bread, and it comes individually packed, a little soft bread, they're a little bit sweet. So once you take out from packet, they in a little covering, which is we remove it from. That's what we will use to decorate Uncle Grandpa. If you cannot find this sort of bread, just to find anything in the supermarket or in the shops, which is similar sort of oval shape, little breads or little even biscuits be fine too, actually, and literally anything. And to shape of this sort of our bakery has as well. Depend country what you live in. So we cut it to make sure we're able to fit this bread. You can make it smaller if you want it, or larger. Sort of this is nice size. So we're using simple vanilla frosting, which is we place it right on top of our strawberry bar. And you can use also any icing, vanilla icing be fine as well. It's just up to you what to use. Anything will go very well. So what we do is now, once we apply all our frosting, we place it on the side, and we decorate it first, our little bread. So what we do is here we have a little bit of melted white chocolate using other stick things in. So first of all we use a little white to a candy roll, which just comes like that. We select only white ones. So what we do is we just take small amount and we place it for ice. Here we are. So next is, we have a nose, which is we use pink jelly beans. As they come usually in the big packets with different colors. We choose which is pink ones. So we just maybe take even larger. So we just also using small amount of white chocolate to glue in nose. Here we are. Next step is this is a caramel fudge. It comes in a little pre-packed packet. Sometimes it comes in a one packet whole thing together. So what we do, any fudge will do, even little bar as well. So what we do, we just stick a small amount and something like that. And what we do is we make in our mustache. So we just have to roll it a little bit to make sure it's nice, thick same time. Let's have a look, maybe we have it a little bit more. Once we roll it, we apply for, don't like needle a little bit, so we just place it again and re-roll it. It's very flexible, you will not have any troubles to do that. What we do is now is replace it for the mustache. Just like that. And we're using white Tic Tac. It's coming in different packets. I took white ones from strawberry fields, so we just take one for tooth and place it on the side, just like Uncle Grandpa does it. That we have here. So once we've done all that, we're using a black writing icing, which is we will decorate it for eyebrows, which is whiskers right here. And and we're using also, use toothpick if a little bit out of shape or you want it corrective shape a little bit better. Now what we do is we put also pupils. So I use the toothpick to set you. Now, what we do is next, we're working on propeller. So I'm using the licorice all sorts that come in a different packets with different colors. Sometimes it comes green as well. So I cut it off the pink part. It's just something like this. That's what we needed. We don't need to larger. And what we do is, just a small stick, what we do, we take a small amount of caramel again and we will make a propeller. We'll make it just little snake and we wrap around this licorice stick and we make it look like it's a propeller. So once it's done, once you're happy with shape of your propeller, we will use a toothpick and pierce just inside to make sure we're able to stick the our licorice. Here we go. It comes out of that way. Sits on this stage is like that. So last is we have it is it comes, it's comes from a fruit rinds that come in different colors and we just split it on half for ease. So what we do is on this present moment we place our Uncle Grandpa on top of our frosting. And what do? We dip 20-20 in a just a melted chocolate and we place it right in. Here we are. So what we do is I place it on top of a plate where I slide down a few more, and we're able to have a look on our Uncle Grandpa's. As you can see, they looks quite look like, and I hope you really really like it. If you have any questions, please do write, and everything will be in the description box, all ingredients what we use. Thank you very much for your time with me today, and I hope you enjoyed. Thank you. Bye bye.